Hello, in this tutorial I will show you how to recolor a car. So go to file open and open any car picture you want to recolor. Add a new layer, go to this layer properties and change blending mode to color dodge or overlay and click OK. Now choose any color, line curve tool and paint around all parts that you want to keep on color it. Like about windows and so on. Of course you can use paintbrush tool, and if you accidentally painted the wrong part, go to eraser tool and erase that. And yeah, do this with all this car picture, but I have done this before this tutorial. And so at the end of your work you will get something like this you see here. And just select paintbrush tool and click on inside your car, and it will recolor all car. And we added this layer because if I turn off bottom layer visibility, you will see that blue is on top of your original car, and it will it's blending mode lets you to see all car shadows or lightness or any other things. And yeah, so that's it. Thanks for watching, and wait for more tutorials. Comment, rate and subscribe.